Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. We were hoping to see the transporter mission lift off yesterday, but that was delayed until today when we were expecting to see the launch again. However, SpaceX posted this tweet related to another delay. They said, now targeting Thursday, April 13th for launch of Transporter 7 from California, the additional time allows teams to complete pre-launch checkouts and for weather conditions to improve. So, we can hopefully expect the Transporter 7 mission to lift off tomorrow, Thursday 13th at 6:47am UTC or 2:47am EDT. In about a week, SpaceX have a Falcon Heavy mission scheduled. They posted these cool pictures of the Falcon Heavy vehicle preparing for launch in the hangar at LC-39A. It's worth noting the lack of landing legs or grid fins on any of the boosters. This Falcon Heavy launch will need as much performance as possible, so there will be no landing attempt for any booster. With the orbital launch of Starship getting closer day by day, Musk posted a tweet. He said, Starship launch trending towards near the end of third week of April. I want to share the FAA document we've seen recently related to air traffic control. Last we saw, they had a primary date of Monday, April 17th for the launch of Starship, which is still the case. However, they've also added backup dates for the launch of Tuesday, April 18th to Saturday, April 22nd. There was a tweet posted related to the Starship launch and SpaceX's original plan to do a launch rehearsal prior to any attempts. It says, word is that after the completion of the flight readiness review on Saturday, the company has decided to not go ahead with a launch rehearsal and move straight into launch. SpaceX is expecting FAA license to be issued this week, but it is not guaranteed. SpaceX confirmed the news of them bypassing the launch rehearsal with this tweet posted. They said, teams are focused on the launch readiness ahead of Starship's first integrated flight test as soon as next week pending regulatory approval, no launch rehearsal this week. There has been more information indicating that we could see the Starship flight test next week as soon as Monday 17th. This NOTAM or Notice to Airmen was posted for airspace in Mexico. The NOTAM is valid from Monday April 17th until Saturday April 22nd. In addition to that, there was a post on Reddit where somebody posted a screenshot of an unlisted Starship livestream. This livestream was scheduled for Monday 17th, which is also a good sign. SpaceX also posted a bunch of cool information on their website related to the flight test, including a timeline of what to expect on the day. Taking a look at the Cameron County website, all of the closures for this week were cancelled. However, there have been possible closures added for next week with Monday 17th, Tuesday 18th and Wednesday 19th. I wanted to share this last video but forgot, but this is the latest Starbase production diagram, the creation of which has now been taken over by the Ring Watchers. You can see a great overview of the progress on ships and boosters, so thanks to the Ring Watchers for putting this together. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.